again. So, experience my sophomore year in a sociology class. A student approached me because we received an email of the crime alert. So it described an individual who was part of the situation, and he was about 5'8", black teen. And a student approached me, and he was like, "Benny, is that you?" I just walked away. I didn't know how to respond. I could have been violent. I could have been very aggressive with him, but I knew he was ignorant in the sense that he's not smart enough to know what is wrong. And when he said, "Oh, is that you in the description? Did you go and mark someone?" And I mean, I was speechless. And this is what occurs every single year. So this is my experience. It sucks. It really does suck to be black and be marginalized because of your skin color. It's just not fair. Fight for justice. Something happened about a month ago. A racial incident where a security officer, it wasn't to me, but it was to my friend, where there was a swastika on his door, and when security was called, they said, quote unquote, they said that he should take it as a compliment rather than an insult. This happened a month ago. Not a lot of people know because the school is trying to keep it on the low. I was this close to sending that picture of the swastika to the national media, and if I feel like it when I wake up on one morning, I will send it. I don't care. I'm graduating 13 days. I don't care anymore. But anyway, this happened to my good friend. The unfortunate and this disgusting part of this whole process is how the president, took so long to respond to this. A month later, he sent an email. We got an email a couple of days ago saying how everything was taken care of. We knew everything was taken care of 3 days after the incident, but he decided to send the email a month later. That is uncalled for. This is not what a president should do, especially a Catholic president. You should be supporting and being helpful to your students and your school. You stand by, you say you represent God and you're a priest, but you gotta live it too. You don't just say it, you gotta live it. As a Catholic school, we gotta live by the belief that we say we are. So the school needs to act up, it needs to straighten out. Yeah, please, somebody come and speak.